Hi, I'm Congresswoman Sue Myrick from North Carolina's 9th District. 9 years ago, I was diagnosed with breast cancer. I knew something was wrong with my body, but it took 6 doctors, 3 mammograms, and 1 ultrasound before they finally found my cancer. This process took only a few weeks. Under the government-run healthcare system they have in Canada and the United Kingdom, I wouldn't have had the opportunity to get those tests so quickly. One international study found that 3 times as many citizens in those countries wait longer than a month to see a specialist than we do in the United States. When it comes to life-threatening diseases like cancer, delay could mean death. Every family that confronts a serious illness should have access to the highest quality care at the lowest possible cost, with no delays. Replacing your current health care with a government-run system is not the answer. These so-called health care reform bills have different names: a public option, a co-op, a trigger. Make no mistake, these are all gateways to government-run health care. For small business owners, these proposals mean higher taxes at a time when unemployment is nearing 10%, and analysts are predicting that any kind of recovery will be a jobless one. As a former small business owner, I can tell you from experience, this is the worst possible time to be imposing new job-killing taxes. In fact, the nation's largest small business association found the health care tax increases being proposed could lead to the elimination of more than 1.6 million jobs. And for seniors, expect massive cuts to Medicare, which is unacceptable under any circumstances. Doing this now, without implementing significant reforms to make the program more efficient, would leave seniors susceptible to the rationing of care. All of this comes at a price tag of roughly $1 trillion in the midst of a year in which the government continues to set new records for red ink. It's time we heed the American people's frustrations with the increased spending and big government growth going on in Washington. There is another way to reform health care, and options we can agree on to move forward. Please go to healthcare.gop.gov to learn more. I'm Congresswoman Sue Myrick. Thank you for listening.